Hey guys, it's your girl Lizzie, and today we are playing Kitchen Chaos. So let's get right into it. Here we are, and the concept of it is simple. All you do is do this, pick up ice cream. If you're on mobile, you press interact and stuff. I'm on mobile. And then you press sprinkles, interact and those. And yeah, it's pretty simple and fun. There's a lot of different maps for the ice creams. And there's other maps, but first you get the ice creams. But if you stay in long enough, you can get to a different map, like soups and other stuff. So, yeah, let's get some strawberry ice cream for the customer. The customer is always right when they have money. I'm just kidding. Alright, so here we go. Let's get this in there. And we'll put the ice cream right there. Ooh, a lot of customers coming in. We'll do that. And we'll do more chocolate. Do chocolate. Strawberry scoops and vanilla sprinkles. Here we go. And now two vanilla, but not actually two. We're just doing it for two people. Anyway, here we go. And for the next. And the next one's chocolate with sprinkles. Okay. I try to tell which customer is lower so I can do them first, but sometimes I can't tell, so then I just do randomly. And if I'm wrong, I'm wrong. Alright, here we go. Give that to this customer. We get another cone. Give that to the next customer. Next customer. Here we go. And trust me, if you play it one round, I had to quit because I didn't know what to do. But then I realized it was super obvious and I was just being a derp. So you should figure it out soon, if you're on mobile or computer or whatever. No matter what, you'll figure it out. Even if it takes you one round and you have to quit it, like me. Alright. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Okay. Oh, we did it. And bam. What our rank. Let's see our rank. Need to wait for our rank. But I hope our rank is good. And this is the next round. Here we are. So, let's get the ice cream. It's not much hard, but fascinating. Alright. Oh no. If I had pressed that, I would have had to go around the whole map to get the chocolate. But I can get through that. Okay. Chocolate sprinkles. Chocolate. Why is chocolate so popular now? Alright. Now strawberry ice cream. Okay, I'm losing it. Wait, oh yeah, it's the 2 cones of flour. So we'll get that. I mean 2 scoops, not cones. Why am I derp? One is supposed to be... I'll just do this one. I don't think that was the right one. But, eh. This one's definitely it, though. Alright. And now, do this, then do this, and we see, okay, this time it's strawberry. Oh, dang it, dang it, dang it. Here we go. I was locked off. Alright. Okay, now it's this. Sprinkles. And here we go. Here we go. Let's finish this up. Here's this one. And this one. Alright, here's the cones. And I think we give it to that one. Yep. Here we go. Alright, the cones. Okay, the cones are right there. Chocolate. Let me do the cones one more time. Alright. Here we go. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Alright, here we go. And our rank is... Rank S. So this is the next round, the last one too. Here we go. This map isn't too hard. It could be a bit tricky maybe for some people. Or so, yeah, but it's still not that hard for me. I don't think anyway. But anyway, let's get these people fed. Right, I walked into the wrong side. derp. Alright. Now we do this. Whoa. I soon just occurred. Chocolate. People randomly leave even if they're not. Whoa. Do you see that? I'll play it back. Yeah, anyway. That was weird. So, let's just... Okay. Let's do this one. And the next sprinkles. Alright, here we go. Next. Oh, that person's randomly left. Again. It might be a small glitch, but otherwise this game is amazing. See, they left again. I really do love this game, though. I used to play it all the time, except the reason I stopped, I don't know. I kind of forgot about it. But it's pretty good. It's a really good game. And I recommend you guys go check it out. It will be in the desk. Alright, here we go. Now. Whoa. Okay. Boo. Yep, now we do this. And this. Let me put it there. Alright, let's grab a cone. Vanilla. Vanilla sprinkles. And, alright. Let's get our strawberry one. And give it to this customer. And give this to this customer. Oh no. I did it wrong. Oof. Okay. We'll do it right this time. See? Alright. Here we go. And here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, that customer just left. Okay. Okay, here we go. And finally.
Yes, I'll be out there in a minute then.
Alright, here's the last one. And the new chocolate one. Oh, dang it. Well, I mean, we can do this vanilla. No, I did it wrong. There's the vanilla one anyway, so. Yep. Here we go. And we should be able to get this last one. Oh, we didn't get it. Oh, no. Let's see our rank. Rank F again.